Pastor was also remembered right here in Palm Beach County in Boynton Beach.
Angela Rozier is live in Boynton Beach to show us how. Angela?
You know, even though these students here at McCullough Middle School may not have known who she was or weren't even born when this whole Challenger exploded, but they say they still remember her and they still feel connected, and they showed and expressed their way in a poem they read today during a ceremony here at the school.
And we watched you go up with pride-filled eyes and watched you come down with tearful cries. A day we never will forget. Your memory hasn't faded yet.
This poem is called Krista's Journey. The authors, the students in Mrs. Kilbom Snyder's advanced language arts class.
To the heavens was your dream to soar, to pave the way and open the door for others to follow in your shoes, but God had other plans for you.
They're talking about a teacher who they say was much more.
With your curly locks and glowing smile, you followed your dream and soared for a while. And though a brief journey, it proved to be what remains an eternal legacy.
Today, 25 years after the Challenger explosion, students, lawmakers, and teachers here at Krista McCullough Middle School in Boynton Beach gathered to remember her mission.
We bring her to life every year. We've watched movies of her. They've had the opportunity to go back and see everything and see this. And we catapult her enthusiasm and her dedication to education and everything we do.
Judy Garcia was one of the 10 finalists selected to join the civilian space program alongside Krista McCullough 25 years ago.
We were one. And when the shuttle exploded, all of our hearts were broken.
She challenged the students to keep Krista McCullough's spirit and dream alive.
For Krista McCullough was your name, and though we'll never be the same, Krista McCullough will always be your school, your soul, for eternity.
And today's ceremony wrapped up with a rededication ceremony, a rededication of a tree here on the campus. Reporting live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.